human trials of a cholesterol-lowering jab are underway after successful studies in mice.